The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has today decided to award the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel for 2018, with one half to William D. Nordhaus for integrating climate change into long-run macroeconomic analysis, and the other half to Paul M. Romer for integrating technological innovations into long-run macroeconomic analysis.